He's a Tomoksha guy. Just watch this. Hehehehe.